control and desktop spaces are two of the most unique features in OS X Lion. Used together or apart, they can change the way you work with open files and apps on your computer. Let's take a look at Mission Control first. To open it, click the icon on the dock. Alternatively, you can use an upward three-finger swipe if you have a trackpad, or the two-finger double tap if you have a Magic Mouse. As you can see, Mission Control shows you all the files and apps you currently have open, even the little things that may have been open in the background. That makes it easier to switch between different windows. Just click the one you want, and Lion takes you there automatically. Now, Mission Control and Desktop Spaces are designed to work together very closely. In fact, Mission Control is where you'll access and manage the spaces you create. In short, desktop spaces are virtual desktops that you can use to organize your open files and apps. They're represented by the thumbnails at the top of the screen. You can use this feature to move some of your work to another space, for example, so you don't have to keep everything open on the same desktop. To create a new desktop space, hover your mouse over the top right corner, then click this tab. Your new desktop will appear here. To delete one, all you have to do is hover over it, then click the X. Now we can move some of these open windows to the other desktop to get them out of the way. Just drag the window you want over the thumbnail at the top of the screen. See how it works? When you want to use the window again, simply switch to the desktop space where it's currently being housed. You can even change the background here to make it easier to tell the desktops apart. To do this, right-click the desktop, then choose Change Desktop Background. I think I'll go with something in the Art category. Once you've created several desktop spaces, you may want to experiment with different ways to navigate between them. Of course, you can always use Mission Control, but it may be quicker to use gestures if you have a Magic Mouse or trackpad. For example, try the two-finger swipe gesture to the left or the right if you have a Magic Mouse. If you have a Magic Trackpad or a laptop with a trackpad, you can use the three-finger swipe instead, again to the left or right. With so much flexibility, Desktop Spaces and Mission Control give you everything you need to personalize your workspace and become a more productive Mac user.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF. LearnFree.org.